In today's video, we show you the commissioning and configuration of a Quint UPS. For installation and safety instruction, please refer to the packaging insert. Phoenix Contact batteries leave the warehouse optimally charged. The time of the latest recharge can be found on the recharge label. Here you can see the Quint UPS. The input and output terminals are in the upper area. Here are the signal terminals and below them the status LED. Here is the bar graph for displaying the SOC and the rotary switch for setting the buffer times. And here the button for service mode and in the lower area the terminal for the battery. At the bottom, depending on the ordered variant, are the connectors for network communication or USB. Now we have a look at the battery. The fuses are included with the battery. At the bottom, there are the terminals of the battery plus, minus, and the signal terminal. The life expectancy of a battery depends very much on the temperature. If possible, the battery should be used in the lower area of the control cabinet. There, the temperature is lowest and the center of gravity is optimally distributed. In a first step, please connect the 24 volts from the power supply to the input terminals of the UPS. When used with a Quint Power power supply, the signal input of the UPS PS Boost 3.7 should be wired to the boost signal 3.6 of the power supply to ensure optimum charging performance of the UPS. Also, the reference potential signal ground should be connected between the power supply and UPS. Signal terminals are to be assigned according to the application and plus, minus and the battery control for automatic battery detection. Now the wiring of the load would be done. The USB data cable is plugged into the UPS. For further configuration or shutdown of a PC, a data cable can be connected. For the configuration, the installation of the configuration software Power Management Suite is necessary. Finally, we insert the fuse into the fuse holder of the battery. Now the system is switched on. The initialization is now completed, the battery is charged and ready for use.